Hey everybody, Kento here with another Is It Good Enough guide. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button for me. I would really appreciate it. It helps me make more content for you guys. So let's get right into it. This is going to be about the Hellwalker Legendary Jakobs Shotgun. It drops off Road Dog in Splinterlands. It is a 10% drop rate. He does have three items in his pool. So it's kind of better to get it as a world drop. I know that sounds crazy, but it really is. If you can kill a boss or even a slaughter shaft, any of those means will work great. And getting the perfect anointment, it's not guaranteed. So we'll go over it with all the vault hunters here, and you guys can take a look and see how it works.
Thank you.
And that's the Hellwalker, guys. All in all, it's a really good weapon. It shreds even armored targets. Go ahead and leave a comment if you want to see any other guns. I appreciate it. Give me some feedback. Whatever you want to say, go ahead and say it. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. You guys have a good one. See ya.